Ekta Kapoor's Kasautii Zindagii Kay had a successful run before it went off air in 2008, and the makers are now coming back with a reboot version of the show. Well, in that show, do you remember the iconic Komolika character, originally played by Urvashi Dholakia? If yes, then we are sure that you really want to know that who is playing Komolika in Kasautii Zindagii Kay 2. Speculations were rife that Hina Khan is the new Komolika, but nothing has been confirmed so far. At an event, when the real Komolika, aka Urvashi Dholakia, was asked about it, she said,
"Who is Komolika? Who is Komolika? Komolika कौन है? आपको आप
आज जब स्क्रीन पे आएगा शो तब पता चल जाएगा ना मैं कौन होती हूँ पूछने वाली मेकर्स से पूछिए
आपको कैसी लड़की चाहिए कोमालिका के
लिए? But I have always said that I'm really looking forward to it. It's great that a show like that is again being made. That means you can you know what kind of a show it was. So it gives me a lot of pleasure.
She was a legend.
Was मतलब
She is a legend. Come on. But I'm talking about Komolika. Like Komolika was
yeah,
major.
The character.
I remember coming back home and waiting to see ki aaj kya eye makeup kiya hai.
Bas yahi reh gaya tha.
See you.
Well, Ekta Kapoor's Kasautii Zindagii Kay 2 is all set to hit the television screens on September 10th this year. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.